we will use this property, integral a to b f of x dx is equal to integral a to b f of a positive b negative x times dx. So wherever you got x, you replace it with a positive b negative x. So this is going to be, I'm going to take this as I being equal to, so I will be equal to 2 to 8 square root of 10 negative a positive b. So this is going to be 2 positive 8 followed by negative x divided by root of, it's going to be 10 negative x positive root of 10 negative of 10 negative x times dx. This is going to be 2 to 8 root of 10 negative 10 positive x divided by 10 negative x positive root of 10 negative 10 positive x times the dx. So this is I. Now negative positive goes off, giving you 2 to 8 root of x divided by root of 10 negative x. Negative positive goes up, giving you root x times the dx. Now this is I. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to add this I with this I. So you can take this as 1, you can take this as 2, and you can say adding 1 and 2 we get. So that would be 2 times I is equal to integral, I'm writing the first one, 2 to 8 root of 10 negative x divided by root of x positive root of 10 negative x times dx. I'm writing this one, 2 to 8 root of x divided by root of 10 negative x positive root of x times dx. So this can be rewritten as 2 to 8 root of 10 negative x positive root of x divided by, denominator is common, root of x positive root of 10 negative x. Since the denominator is common, this is a simple question because root of x, root of x, root of 10 negative x, root of 10 negative x. So they get cancelled. So giving me integral 2 to 8 dx, which when you integrate you get x, the limits are 2 to 8. Upper limit minus lower limit will give you 6. Now on the left hand side you got 2i. So therefore 2i is equal to 6. Therefore I is equal to 6 divided by 2, which is equal to 3. So the value, the final value, 2 to 8 root of the question, you can state the question, 10 negative x divided by root of x positive root of 10 negative x times dx is equal to 3, and you box the result, okay, so that the examiner is able to see all of these steps. Thank you.